Conditions on Citadel Station are bad, very bad. The comms are dead and there is strong evidence of a biological contamination on board. And that's not the worst part. The station's mining laser is charging for a potential strike against Earth. Nathan Darcy is the science officer on board. He'd have information on shutting the laser down. His office is on your level near the central hub. Get there immediately. See what you can find.
Corporation, we hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is system engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations space that Abe mentioned. Being the highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here. But for how long?
Oh. a plan. The only way to stop the mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get Isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22